Welcome to Clipping Images. Create a clipping path for a flower on the vase. Gather your resources. Launch Adobe Photoshop. Go to File, Open, and select your flower vase photo. Select the pen tool. In the left-hand toolbar, select the pen tool, shortcut, P. This tool allows you to create precise paths. Start drawing the clipping path. Zoom in on your image for better accuracy. Ctrl++ on Windows, Command++ on Mac. Begin tracing the outline of the vase with the pen tool. Click to create anchor points and adjust the path as needed by clicking and dragging the handles. Make sure to close the path by connecting the last anchor point to the first one. Adjust the path. After creating the path, you can adjust it by selecting the Direct Selection Tool, shortcut A. You can move your whole path or any selecting anchor point. Create a clipping path. With the path selected, go to the Paths panel, usually located beside the Layers panel. Click on the Make Selection button. Set a feather radius if necessary, 0 for a sharp edge, and click OK. Apply the clipping path. Make a layer copy by click Ctrl plus J. Make another layer copy by click Ctrl plus J. Color the layer. Click Alt plus Delete to color the layer. You can color your image background how you want. Save your clipped image. To save your image with the clipping path applied, go to File, Save As. Choose a file format that supports transparency, such as PSD. Click Save. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching.